There was nothing wrong with the car, we just shut it off and let it sit after driving.
Oh, you're right.
That's all that happened.
You're right. And the fan's turned off, so there's nothing cooling it.
Yeah.
Sorry.
No, it's fine.
That seemed kind of short.
It was. I only got 10 miles in.
I guess I only got... I think I got 16. Or something.
Yeah, I don't really. I don't know what's up with that, but whatever. I mean, I know I go out late every session because I'm
trying to come in early next time.
No, that's good. I'm really not worried about it. Like, I could be done right now.
Yeah.
You know?
I kind of feel the same way.
Yeah.
I was out there driving, and like.
At one point, this guy points me by, and I'm just like.
I know. Happened to me too. Came.
Like, I'm really.
Man.
I know.
Did you get your food?
Yeah, I did. Thank you. Well, they black flagged us because,
Oh, your whole session, huh?
Yeah, there was a piece of exhaust, like, at turn two, like, up, right, you couldn't see it, and then you come over the crest over there, and it was right in the middle of the track. And I was like,
Yeah, see, if you pop the hood and you let it sit, it climbs, but it doesn't go to fucking 250. It was overheating because we were just sitting there a little bit off.
Yeah. That's a whoops. That's a whoopsie. Yeah,
I love
so I did.
Zamp, dude. I fucking love my Zamp.
It makes it feel better. Yeah, I did a 208, and like,
oh, thanks,
and I was like, I don't want to try harder than this.
I know.
I had 204, I don't know if I could, like, that's like, that was like 10 out of 10. Like, I don't have the beans
to give,
do that again
to give.
Today. Yeah, I have no beans to give after that. Like, I can't do it.
Yeah, that was really, I only got a couple laps, and,
My whole schedule is all screwed up because I didn't take my Adderall this morning. But she's rock solid now. Like,